57 set in 1991 by Ivanova. A very fine performance by this Finnish athlete. She took over the lead when Madeline Svensson, the Swede, was disqualified. Svensson went through 5 kilometers at 21 meters and 52, had already had a warning by then, and paid the penalty later on. The early pace was set by Fater of Portugal. Svensson taking over at approximately 3,000 metres, but the fast pace had already been established. Very difficult to compare times in championships because the courses are different. However, this is a really good opening performance by a young woman who got fourth place in the Olympic Games last summer in Barcelona, third in the last World Championships in Tokyo. And the Italian assault is on. 4.49, Ilana Salvador, top ranked in the world, all in the stadium now. Beta Anders of Germany is in the stadium now. About 100 meters to go, just over 100 meters to go then, for Sari Essaye. Big smile on her face now. She walked well throughout. And just looking at the clock, as I said to you, the championship record, the championship best, 42.57. And she really has walked very well. Positive, constructive, it's going to be very close. Very, very close indeed. Watch the clock, 57 to beat. And just outside by 1 second, 4.49 in second place, that's Ilana Salvador, who was top ranked in the world this year prior to these championships. And she takes the silver medal behind the gold medal of Sari Essaye. And in third place, 2.04, that's Ekrana Granados of Spain, who had a best of 43.54 before today. She takes the bronze medal. .282, Vicky Lupton of Great Britain, the British number one, coming in this 10-kilometre walk, smiling. She's had a very good performance. 42.58 is the winning time. 46.44, hot and humid. It's been a tough one. In the Sheffield Race Walking Club, former brilliant junior, now in the senior ranks, and doing very nicely indeed. So the first Briton home in this 10-kilometre walk final of these World Championships.
Well, it looks like hard work, but that's how it all worked out. Now, we'll have more action from these World Championships for you in about three quarters of an hour with the men's 400 metres heats, and we'll meet the man who sadly has had to miss out, David Grindley.